Party.
It's time now to introduce you to our Young Entrepreneur of the Month. Every month, ABC 21 partners with Junior Achievement of Northern Indiana to show you young people who are working towards or have already started their own businesses. This month, we feature young entrepreneur Noah. Let's meet him now and learn about his bookmarking business.
I make bookmarks to spread the word about Jesus.
This is Noah. He's just 10 years old and he started his own business. He's in the Bible bookmark business.
I started out in school. I was making bookmarks for my friends. I would bring them to school and I thought that it was too much, so I decided to make a business and put some Bible verses on them.
And that's just what he did. He wants to share the word of God through bookmarks, taking your favorite Bible verses and making them into something that you can physically take with you.
Well, first I have to design them by what name people want and what Bible verse they have on them. And then I have to fold them and then just like laminate them. That way they'll stay put and then just send them off.
And other than Jesus Christ, another man whose footsteps he'd like to follow in would be his dad.
Well, he works for the church, so it helps me out because he actually knows a lot about church stuff.
Church stuff indeed, Noah. And let's say that dad, well, he's proud of Noah too.
It's very cool. His mom and I are very proud of him. He's a very intelligent young man. He really cares about the people in his life. He cares about the opportunity to share God's word in unique ways. He's always had kind of an entrepreneurial spirit. So he's always trying to figure out how to make a better business or how to do something online to make things more efficient and fun. And so I think this is a great natural outlet for him. He's got a lot of drive.
Noah has been obsessed with business ever since he was really little, like 2 years old. He used to set up different businesses at home and would have mom and dad visit. When his younger sister was born, he would encourage her to come and shop as well. Noah hopes to pass along hope and that you can do anything with Jesus Christ.
I want them to know that if you want to do something, you should just keep going for it. Don't stop, and just also have hope and tell other people about Jesus.
And this right here is a note that Noah likes to include in each of his stories to show his appreciation to his shoppers as well as his supporters. Congratulations again to Noah on being our Junior Achievements Young Entrepreneur of the Month. And if any of you are interested in learning more on his business or maybe purchasing one of those bookmarks, you can head over to his Etsy page. It's on the screen right now. Congratulations, Noah.